And a small Kansas town about to get a lot bigger. We'll explain next on Cake News at 6. My old hometown of Winfield just about to double in size.
In fact, year after year, thousands of people from all over the country flock to the Cali County Fairgrounds for the Bluegrass Festival, where performances end at midnight, but the jammin' never sleeps.
They come from everywhere. Some 17,000 strong.
It's her first time. She's a Winfield virgin. I've been here probably 18 to 20 times.
This is a place where tradition meets today. Nikes tap to the music, but neighborliness endures.
I play the guitar, and it's just fun to walk around and step up to somebody else's campsite and just start playing right along with whatever song they're playing.
Today, a little challenge. It was downright cold. No one in the cold drink line.
Dilates your blood vessels and gets you ready to go.
Mark Lupke is from Nebraska, been coming here for 24 years now.
I look forward to it every year. I meet my compadres here that are Kansans.
There's nothing that comes close to this for campground jamming.
Things just happen here, usually unscheduled, because if it's scheduled, it's just not jamming.
For not knowing it.
This is the closest thing that I know of to an acoustic musicians convention. And the best players that I think across the country are here, you know, to swap chops and play with one another. And that's what we're doing now, is just figuring out tunes and sharing knowledge about music and that kind of thing. It's a hoot, and there's nothing like it in the country, nothing. Nowhere. I've been to a ton of festivals. There's nothing that comes close to this for campground jamming.
See if we can get through it without so much bloodshed.
Thank you.
and seen maybe one or two shows, and spent a week here in the campgrounds, and just, you know, spent time learning from other musicians and passing on what I know and that kind of thing.
You pretty much just hold the drone beat.
Cool.